Started Crochet, which is my shop's name. It was really motivating because I'd made something and I started gifting them to friends, and that's how it all started from there. Friends and family definitely appreciate more handmade items because you put your heart into it, you put your time into it. I think it's important that people make sustainable choices when they're shopping, because what you're doing now impacts not only the present but also the future. Take this month's Be Plastic Wise Challenge.